guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing another video, and as I've said in one of my past videos, you know I play football for New Orleans Jets, and I used to always collect these cards in 2014. So this used to be the special one, you always needed this. This started the whole thing. So I'm gonna time lapse me setting them all out, getting them in my favourite teams, and yeah, so I'll time up that. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. As you know, I love whatever these are. You'll know by the thumbnail and the title, I love footy. I love football. So right here I have a whole bunch of the cards. So I have a whole bunch of cards. I am going to show you my favourite people out of here, my favourite teams. So first team I really like is dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. I got heaps more players, but they're my favourite team. Next coming up, dun dun, dun dun, dun 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 dun. Oh, Cowboys! Yeah, JT, look at JT, amazing. Matt Scott, and this other guy. So. And then my last favourite team is dun dun. Now I won't do that. It is, drop in the comments now, and also have a think how many cards are here. I'll spread them out and show you after. How many cards do you think are here? Look, how many you reckon? So have a guess in the comments. I know, whoever gets the closest will get a shout out on one of my videos. But you can't, I'm going to tell you at the end of the video, but you just can't skip to the end of the video and do it now, otherwise I will notice if you write 111 on the dot. And if you're my true fan, don't be grubby, because if you do, you'll be getting a shout out. Whatever you want, if you have Instagram, drop your Instagram below. So write in one whole paragraph your number, and then slash your Instagram, and then slash whatever you want me to shout you out on. So, have a think, what is all this cards, have a guess how many. Right now I'm going to go, I already know how many is in here, I counted them before. It's over, I'll give you a little hint, it is over 50. Easy. It's under 150. Under 150. So have a guess what you think they are, and if you get the closest one, you'll be getting a shout out on whatever you want. So I won't actually tell you, you have to guess, and I'll DM you on Instagram saying you were right with my video, what do you want me to shout out? But you have to say what you want me to shout out on this and put Instagram on there. And if you don't follow me already, I'll put my Instagram at the end of the video. So you can go follow me. And then tell me in my DMs if you're one of my subscribers. Then you might get a DM from me saying thanks or something. Or something. And if I've already planned this out with my mum. She said if I hit 500 subscribers, I'm going to make some t-shirts. Limited t-shirts. But there's a way to win them. There's a way to win them. All you have to do is follow me on Instagram, which you're going to see at the end of the video. Drop a like on this video. Subscribe to me right now. Subscribe. Go press that red button down there and that post notification bell right next to it. Subscribe to me. And then I'm going to make 20 odd t-shirts. 20 or 25. 20 t-shirts. And you could be... No, I'll make it actually 100 t-shirts. And then you could have a chance of winning a t-shirt signed by me. And also having a photo... not a photograph. My name on it customized by me and my mum. And... yeah. So... have a guess how many you think are in this. And then if you win, you get a shout out on my next video. And make sure what I just said, make sure you do that to win a signature Isaac t-shirt. It will be like this. So it will say Isaac Ayres on the front where this says, and then a logo on the back like that does. Like a logo on the back. Like that. So yeah, and also don't make sure you like this video down here. Make sure you press that subscribe button down here and that bell thing so you know whenever I do videos, post a video, which is Saturday and Sundays. So I'm going to edit the video and then upload it right now because it's really late. Sorry about the lighting. And I'll see you in my next video.